So right now we're driving south. We've just crossed the border of USA into Mexico, and we're now going to drive to Los Laureles Canyon, which is where Adela lives, which is a suburb of Tijuana. Adela is the costurera, or the seamstress, who has agreed to make the batch of our Baja, or our Pañuelos de Baja. This round of handkerchiefs will be made at her artist studio. In Cienfuegos, Cuba, for a friend's wedding, I was staying at an extra room of an arrendador, and as I left to walk to the ceremony on a Saturday afternoon, super hot and humid Caribbean, she ran after me and kept asking, where's my, ¿dónde está Pañuelo? ¿Dónde está Pañuelo? Where's your handkerchief? A very 1950s throwback to your grandpa. But it actually, as I thought about it, it's a rather dapper accessory. Going back generations, we'll stick with my grandpa, he would carry one and would offer it to that damsel in distress. For whatever reason, it became, as I thought about it, a cool accessory, one that's super useful and super interesting and something that we should carry. Adela has become a friend through Four Walls, a charity in San Diego that I help. Adela was the recipient of Casa de Botellas, a structure built in the Los Laureles Canyon by Four Walls, which has now become an artist studio or a piñata factory. We live in a world of abundance. Now is the time to improve our quality. The Honest Supply Chain is a total transparency project. Our mission is progress. Our measure is quality of life for all.